After Alden was demoted here at the HBG facility, one of the biggest mysteries of Incomstar came about. What happened to Demi-Presenter Holiday? Theories have been flung around that maybe he partied himself right into clan space to show the Trueborns how to have a good time. Others believe he headed west, beyond the periphery, to seek out the Minnesota tribe. Some think he took his party bus and got a new job. The most popular theory, though? It's much darker. Some believe he partied so hard and so long, he became something else entirely. Reports from ancient Terra in the territory known as North America have been popping up. Something outside of the natural order. Something big. Comstars found it necessary to investigate this phenomena. This Bigfoot, as people call it. I know the truth, though. I know this is Holiday. And I've sent in the best boffins that I could find at short notice. This is Holiday Hunters.
Wow, the boffin's got a pretty
the
good
boffin's
band.
Got a nice little that, setup that's, here.
Yeah.
That engine sounds throaty.
Well, the boffins do like a good throaty engine.
Okay. Oh, the controls.
Oh, sorry. So we've got an interface. That's nice. I mean, for once, Comstar's helping out.
Yeah.
Okay, inventory. Oh, we can have voice chat. Is that where we make our boffins talk to each other? That seems weird.
I don't think so.
Wow, you're a child.
My boffin's a child?
Yeah, your boffin's
a chick.
What? Really? What?
Yeah, she looks a bit young, though. I mean, we're talking...
Well, we're talking about young. Your boffin... I didn't even know they sent boffins this young into... Oh, God.
Oh, God. Does that mean that my boffin's a predator?
Boffins take all sorts.
Oh, so, AB?
Well, the boffin's got the camp set up pretty quick. Let's see.
Well, we can search around. Oh, there's some traps here. I'm going to pick a trap up.
You get your boffin to pick up a trap. Let's see. Oh, a tablet. I think we all need tablets.
Okay.
They're an ancient piece of technology. I don't know. Like, apparently, how do you get boffins?
Does still make those?
What, sorry?
What's that from?
Do they still make those tablets?
It looks like they do on Earth, yeah.
These are probably just made to look old, to sort of fit the style.
Oh my god, dark quick.
My boffin is picking up wolf howls.
Picking up wolf howls, huh. I guess I'll grab a flare. I'll get the flare gun, yeah.
I've grabbed a camera.
My boffin is grabbing meat.
I don't want your boffin to be grabbing this meat. This is important.
Oh, it's an ammunition.
There's a rifle there if you want to grab that. I've told my boffin to, you know.
Do your boffins have any 9mm ammo weapons? Because I just found some in a cupboard.
I've got a pistol.
Does your boffin use
a bunch of cameras?
Does your boffin use 5.56 ammo for the rifle?
Probably.
Because there's some in a drawer.
Mine uses. I have no idea. 7.62 is...
Hey, wasn't it light a second ago?
I said it got dark quick.
What is going on? I don't think my boffin's going to like this very much.
Well, if you tell your boffin to put the light on there with F, if you press that in your console...
Yeah.
Oh, you can have a boffin in the van.
That was close.
If we'd had a fourth boffin, they could have stayed in the van to monitor us setting up cameras.
Every day is a sunny day with Holiday. You out there?
it's a little early to be shouting that.
You really want to draw his attention to us right now?
Yeah. All right, what direction are we taking?
I don't know. It looks like our boffins have some kind of microchip that allows them to see where they're going on this little map in the bottom corner.
Yeah, I saw that.
Let's follow the pathway. Let's go this way. Did anyone pick up any cameras?
No.
I picked up one.
Okay, well, we should probably set cameras up where we think.
Yeah,
my
boffin may be young, but he's not a complete idiot.
Oh god, what is this? This is a sign here. Shelter 2, Grant Grove Village, and Park Entrance.
Can we check out Shelter 2 first?
Okay, let's just check out Shelter 2.
We can stick the, put the camera down.
Wonder why Holiday decided to go this far out into the sticks.
I don't know. There's been rumours that he partied so hard he ended up devolving into a party monster. And well, the rumours were that he was somewhere here.
I hear his bus broke down out here.
Oh, yeah, you know what?
He ran out of alcohol and he couldn't play his tunes anymore, and then that was it. He just
became,
went mad. He just went insane.
One with nature.
Yeah. Something like that, yeah.
Where's your boffin going?
I don't know, he's checking up here. I mean,
she. He is checking up.
Supposed
there.
To be a shelter? Oh, here we go.
Did you hear something move in the bush then?
No, I didn't hear anything.
Oh, okay.
They call this a shelter. Is this blood?
5.56 ammo. No, it's a moss or something. Anything good in the bag?
I don't know, I didn't get to find out.
It's empty, I didn't find anything.
How do I... Don't be playing with that. Right, how do I set up the camera, anyone know?
I don't know. Maybe if you press I to go to your inventory, can you select it from there?
Let's check, shall we? Trap, flare, camera. Okay. Well, I can see it in my inventory.
Maybe you cycle through it, like
you can give it to me. Maybe I can try.
Yeah, press the number keys on your console. Maybe that'll get your boffin to put it.
All
in
right,
hand
I've given it.
Oh,
I've given it.
Yeah. Press Q.
Oh press yeah, Q. Yeah, the item wheel. Ah.
Ah.
Okay.
Then you can put down the camera. You get a.
So all right. Well,
here maybe.
Well, it's got to be somewhere that we get a good view, right?
Oh, so up here.
Yeah, maybe.
Like that.
Oh, right. So when you go to the tablet, you can look around with it. Okay.
Right, I've set a trap as well.
Oh, this is what my boffin looks like. Wow, she's got weird eyes.
Yeah. He looks pretty frightened.
Yeah, she looks just quite terrified. Yeah. Okay.
So don't walk into that trap.
How do I make the boffin put the tablet in the wheel?
I think you press tab. If you press tab on your console, your boffin will just open the tablet.
Oh, there it is.
Well, I guess we need to get more cameras. We should have maybe go back to the RV, get more cameras.
Oh, okay.
Don't leave my boffin behind.
Oh, look, I thought you were here.
Your boffin looks old enough that they can look after themselves.
Yeah, to be honest, I mean, like, the bro's boffin is the one that really, you know, shouldn't be here.
Like I said, yours doesn't look much better.
Do you think the boffins have friendly fire?
I don't really want to test out that theory.
Oh good, the boffins get a camera marker on the map wherever they set up a camera.
Yeah. Well, it looks like it's getting daylight. I don't...
Okay.
Holiday wasn't much of a day person, was he, so...
No, not that I'm aware of.
I don't think we've got as much to fear.
Yeah.
Oh, ahead. Boffin saw something moving. Bushes are moving ahead.
Where?
Straight ahead, 12 o'clock from my vision.
Okay.
The bushes are moving.
Every day is a sunny day with Holiday. No?
Holiday? Is that you?
Holiday? Holiday? No.
Scream the names of 80s tracks if it's you, Holiday.
I think we need to set up a camera over there.
No, I think we're fine.
Is that Holiday trying to play some kind of rudimentary music?
What are those noises?
Well, that's what I was wondering. Is that Holiday trying to like play a musical instrument? I mean, without any of his hit tunes from the 80s, what chance has he got?
Well, I got two cameras.
Okay.
I grabbed the trap as well. There's a night vision camera there.
Yeah, I've just grabbed it with the battery as well, so...
Oh, that's good.
Yeah. I couldn't play any music in case that might draw him in.
you really want to draw Presenter Holiday in?
Well, we're here to deal with him, aren't we? Night vision battery.
Okay. I'll set up a camera up on the rock here.
Okay, so... I guess... we need more guns. I think, you know, just in case Holiday gets a bit rowdy.
Oh, do you think that might happen?
Well, I've got a... I'm just a bit worried. Have you noticed that there's no one else here? Like...
What was that?
Oh, it's okay. I accidentally activated a flare.
Which nearly gave my boffin a heart attack.
Yeah, his heart rate elevated. I can see that on the readout. I'm going to head over to the lake bit over here. See if...
Lake bit?
Yeah, you see the water on the boffin's minimap?
I'll direct my boffin over there and help her out.
Oh, to the lake. Okay.
My boffin has a knife. I didn't even realize this. Look at...
Yes.
Look at that bastard.
Yep, my boffin also has a knife.
My boffin's just joined yours. I'm thinking I don't need the gun during the day. I don't need to be running around with it. I've told him to, Oh, there's a nice little place over here.
My boffin feels safer with the flare gun always at the ready.
My boffin is feeling sick. They just found a dead body that's been torn off.
Oh, what the?
What the?
Peter, it looks like there isn't much left. I went deep into the forest. Please don't look for me. I need time alone. Thank you. I love you all. Tell my family. John Coleman. Wait a minute.
What?
Did they already send boffins in?
What?
I
mean, maybe?
Why did Holiday do this?
I don't know. Maybe they just had a different opinion about, you know...
Are you thinking this is why they gave the boffins the guns?
Maybe. Well, it is a village.
Did they not give previous boffins guns? There's a lot of blood around here, by the way.
There's which is small people that live in this village. This house is tiny. My boffin is quite agile. So... Right, let's search around. Shotgun shells. If anyone finds a shotgun, I'm going to have some shotgun ammo for them.
Oh, you can have the shotgun, because we've both got guns, these two.
Oh, I found a Glock. Found a Glock with some ammo.
I found a baseball bat.
I
told my boffin to take it.
Oh my...
My boffin just evacuated this thing here.
Why are you... Don't have your boffin just pressing any old button willy-nilly.
He does whatever he wants.
Has anyone... you guys got a first aid kit? Because I've got two.
I've got one.
I got one.
Oh, okay. I'm going to look for Bigfoot next to the Marble Fork Caves. Don't go there. Be cave careful. By Ruby Bray.
Who?
I don't know. I just found it. A little message over here. You might want to have a read of it.
Oh, it's a boffin. Marble Fork Caves. Don't go there.
Found a fuel canister.
Oh, that's good.
Well, I mean, we might be able to start a fire, sing some songs.
I found a guitar.
Found some ammo. Can your boffin play guitar?
Apparently he can.
Oh. I would have thought boffins were that talented. I didn't.
That doesn't sound like talent, I'm going to be honest with you.
I don't know what boffins like.
I found a night vision camera.
Well, that makes sense.
Found another first aid kit and some ammunition for the 7.62.
Oh! Here's that shotgun you want.
Oh, nice.
Where are you?
I'm over in one of the houses. I just got some of the 7.62 and 12 gauge ammo.
Right. Well, if you come over here, you can get the shotgun.
Just let me finish rooting around.
My boffin found an outhouse.
Okay.
There's a gas bottle in here. Who would have known?
Might want to grab that. We could always blow it up. As in, blow it up. Him up.
Hmm.
Right, are you...
You want to set Holiday on fire?
I'm coming over now.
Okay.
So, you know this had ended badly last time someone set Holiday on fire.
Look, I'm just...
Varrak, does your boffin use 7.62 ammo?
Yes, he does. Right,
hold on, where's the ammo I found now? There you go.
Do you want the 5.56, maybe?
No, I don't need 5.56, but I do... if you pick up any 9mm, that would be useful. And
I'll give you the 5.56. So you can have that, so if you find anything...
Okay. Right there.
What?
Right here, where the boffin's looking.
Brilliant, yeah.
Boffin found a signal flare. Oh, there's a candle in here he can light.
Oh, I might have some 7.62 ammo as well.
Oh, there's another note. Peter, I'm going to that trap with Ruby. She needs some help. Be careful.
Let's see, what is it with these boffins? Prior to us?
Oh, there's another note. Peter, I can't find you anywhere. I found Ruby's diary. Read it. Didn't take it. I'll tell you tonight. Meet me by the waterfall. What the hell?
Right, I gave you 7.6. They gave you 7.62 ammo.
Alright, hang on. You can have the 5.56. So if you find anything.
Okay.
There's something going on, like a very loud buzzing.
Around loud buzzing?
I'm checking our camera.
Where are you finding buzzing?
I don't know.
I can hear the buzzing.
Also, Varrak, have you got your communications device too close to your microphone again? At your console?
I think so.
There's a little bit of interference.
Oh, is it better now?
Well, I'm not hearing it at the moment, so that's better. Oh, night...
Have you been in here?
Yes. The boffin's just been informed that it's now night two.
Okay.
For Monica in the treehouse. I need to find the ruby.
I'm going to set a trap by this red car. Did anyone pick up any meat? Because I think we can...
My boffin picked up some.
Yes, I've got some.
Over here.
Should I load the trap with some meat?
Yeah, load it with some meat, maybe.
Oh, God, what was that?
Holiday? Quick,
Holiday. Every day's...
Put some meat on that trap.
Happy
okay.
day there's, with there's, Holiday. There's,
quick, let's get in one of these houses.
Every day's...
Which house?
This
which
one,
house?
This one, over here.
Okay. Every day is a fun-infused day with Holiday. I don't know what his little thing is. What's his quote?
Boffin's knees are trembling.
Turn your flashlights off. Turn your flashlights off.
Off?
Well, yeah, because we don't want...
Make it darker.
You can close the curtains.
My boffin just found out.
That's your boffin closing the curtains. Look, we all heard a roar, right? And that did sound that sounded like Holiday's party roar. It was unmistakable.
Oh, yes. What was that noise?
We got contact. One of the cameras.
One of the cameras? Oh, that camera by the water.
Oh, it is. It's Holiday. He's coming. He's coming.
Oh shit.
Oh my God. He's so hairy.
How?
Oh, I see something. He's in one of the houses.
What are you doing? Oh, it's Holiday. It's Holiday! Shut the door! Shut the door!
What was he?
Is
he in the house?
He's smashing through the window!
He's inside!
Ow! Holiday, put me down!
Stop it, Holiday! Stop it, for God's sake!
Oh, he got me!
Where is he?
To the trap! Run to the trap!
Which trap?
It's here!
He's chasing me in the house!
I'm out of ammo!
I'm out of the house!
Run over here!
Run over here! He's coming! No!
He's
coming!
I'm out of ammo!
Why is it chasing me? How do we stop him?
Holiday! He's attacking me!
Holiday party mix!
Oh, he's gone! He's gone! Oh, God!
Party mix!
What the hell? What happened to Holiday?
I don't know!
What happened to the trap?
My boffin...
Where was the trap?
It stepped on it. Holiday stepped on the trap. I've taken it back.
Oh, good. Jesus Christ!
Okay. I guess if you got a first aid kit, use it.
Yeah, I'm gonna...
Okay. Looks like you have to use the right control button to heal yourself.
Oh, I did, but I don't want to use all of them.
No, I agree. Okay.
I've got no ammo for this pistol anymore.
Alright, let's...
Who let the cat into a control bunker?
Oh, it's Hebe's. She got into my control room again.
I think she knows how to plug herself into the system.
I think we need to find... We need to find more ammo, don't we?
I need Glock ammo! And a bigger gun!
I have 70 rounds on my boffin.
Where's your boffins going? In the water?
Well, I mean... Holiday wasn't one for swimming, was he?
I don't think I knew him that well.
Well, you were usually cleaning out the vending machines when Holiday was around, so you didn't really speak to him much. But...
No.
I mean, he wasn't the cleanliest.
You could always smell him before he arrived.
My boffin is feeling a little freaked out by what just happened. I just want you to know that.
Like, Demi presents a Holiday, man. He's changed a lot from...
Apparently they were promised a promotion if they survived this, but...